Guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be playing some Primal Carnage. I know that there's other people out there who've played Primal Carnage, but that was a long time ago, so we're just going to play some Primal Carnage today. I'm going to wait for the dinosaurs to come out here. I would play online mode, but there is absolutely nobody online. So, let's just try to, I'm gonna try to survive to the highest wave I can get to by myself. I just started this game yesterday, so, well, no, 2 days ago. Come on, you little dinosaurs. Gotcha. Alright, we got those dinosaurs. Now we just gotta wait for the next wave. I have a feeling that if there's only 9 dinosaurs, it's going to be a difficult wave. No! I hate those guys. Oh no! Well, I guess I didn't do too good. I mean, I did pretty good for starting 2 days ago, but, you know. Is it 2 days ago or 3 days ago? Can't exactly remember. Dang it, I hate this map. See what I got. Okay. I'm gonna try to do better this time. Right next to the tons of guns. Okay. Whoa! Oh, I thought I about went into the lava. Only 8 dinosaurs this first wave. Okay, let's just... I don't don't know why they made it in this that only the Utah Raptors, well, not the Utah, but the Ova Raptors pounce at you in survival. No clue why. Just a oh no.
Power reactor safety deactivated.
No. Back where you came from, Carlo. Sounded like a Rex. What in the world? Now how is that fair? I call that stupid. That just don't make sense.